Such an exciting day. It all began when the Amazon truck arrived and the delivery of the package was placed into Maria's hands. How exciting for all of us. What was in there?
Well, this is the moment I've been waiting for. The author's copies of Alone to America have just arrived, and I'm seeing them for the very first time right now.
It's amazing to think that 120 years ago, Gennie was on board that ship today.